Pada pemeriksaan di X-ray, kami menemukan seorang penumpang yang membawa jam tangan. Ditanyakan harganya oleh petugas, yang bersangkutan mengakui bahwa tidak tahu harganya karena dia tidak punya invoice, dan dari pengakuannya juga barang tersebut adalah merupakan pemberian dari temannya.
We can feel, you have to feel passenger relation.
Okay.
Yeah. If offered to $250, you must pay the tax.
No way.
Yeah.
I buy in Japan.
How much?
Less than that. I can't say that I told you my father bought it.
Yeah.
Right?
Okay, come in.
Why?
Come in.
You think I have a money?
Yep.
Do you think I have a money? Why do you wanna do that? Can you give me back my passport? It's my stuff.
You must do it.
I don't have a money.
No, the rules in Indonesia. Okay?
Oh, it's under that. I told you.
Karena penumpang tersebut masih bersikeras bahwa barang tersebut memang bukan dibeli, kemudian diarahkan ke ruangan kasir bea dan cukai. Di situ dilakukan pemeriksaan lebih lanjut, dilakukan wawancara dan sebagainya.
So there.
Hey.
Watch.
Watch what? It's someone's stuff from my father. I didn't buy it. Even I don't know the price.
Yeah, you can show the invoice. Because
how? I don't have an invoice. Understand me? How I have?
How much?
I told you I don't know. Roughly 200, 300, whatever. I don't know.
Internet.
So which company? If it's a, I don't know. If second hand, whatever. How
if,
can I know?
Less. Time,
if some other stuff, but then my father give it to him. You want me to call my husband? Just waiting for me outside. He know that. How can I put the price there? It's something wrong. So rude. This is a Christmas. You know that.
You cannot show the price. I want to check in internet.
On the internet doesn't matter. It's brand new. How about someone gift?
Yeah.
Already used by someone.
Okay. How about it?
I don't need to open it. It's my stuff. Don't touch it.
Kemudian yang bersangkutan menghubungi temannya yang memberikan jam tangan tersebut. Dari situ, dari interview, dari wawancara dapat disimpulkan bahwa memang barang tersebut adalah pemberian. Dan nilai dari barang tersebut pun tidak lebih dari nilai yang dibebaskan pajaknya.
Okay, I will trust you. This what's the second? Not me.
You can check it.
Okay.
It's already nowhere sell at the moment. It's all gone.
Dari hasil pemeriksaan tersebut, maka penumpang tersebut kami persilahkan untuk melanjutkan perjalanan.
Happy New Year.